routine here is another Blind Bag Wednesday Floral Cup Pokemon thing opening. Right, so just for starters, I'm just opening the boxes first so it'll be easier and faster to get at them. Okay, so this one. It is the Mew, and obviously comes with a gun and a checklist. So, since it has no directions of which way to put it in, I shall be going by the pictures. So the next one, it's easy. I drop that piece of gum. Okay. Ooh, these are even deeper. Right there, look at this. Such a cute purple teapot. Kind of reminds me of that Mrs. Potts from Beauty and the Beast. Isn't Eevee so cute? Just sitting there. So, besides this picture, the purple, yellow, red. So it goes this way. And Eevee just sitting in there. So cute. Yep, that's the look of it. The teapot is the other way around. But I prefer my teapot this way around. So, there we have this one. Yep. We have the Mew. Okay, keep on knocking the camera, don't I? I have to remember to get the piece of gum later. So it is the floral cup collection. This looks more like a dessert bowl. And we have loads. Flowers. Okay, so how do I even put this together? So we've got I guess this has things to put together. Maybe? I do not know. Okay, so I found where to put that one in. So I'm guessing this goes in this bit. Not there really, actually. No clue whatsoever. I have no clue. So I'm just gonna put it like that. And you would go in there. I have a feeling his foot is supposed to go somewhere. It's like it's fitting a hole. It's probably not the right way around. Right way around, but yeah. That's as good as you're gonna get. So yeah, so that is these two. I really probably got it really the wrong way around by looking at the picture. But anyway, yep, so that's it. So thank you for watching. Like, share for more. Ring the doorbell for notifications. Over and out.